side RES. So right click on folder drawable, select paste. Click on OK, then we come. There you have it. You already have your images inside your application.
Thank you.
Then, we're going to create an audio screen and we will paste it in our screens.xml. Name it and that is fine. Inside my resources, so I have here the different version.
Yeah. Dati lang yun. Thank you.
Just copy the data. Now notice that use in second XML. You already have your text view positioning. By default, it will have a text view that contains hello world. I will change the value to take the out. Then I will create the container that is located in containers. So I will just drag it. We have some copy entries here, and then thank you. image view. So this is our image view.
Yang! Yang! Wait lang. Okay, wag na.
And
Yang!
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 Ayusin lang po natin yung ating design.
Pinaprint mo na? Ha?
Okay, hindi siya maglalagay ng scrub bar. So to check our scrub view is running properly, so I will just change the text size of my text. So I will just change it into 24. Those objects that will be manipulated, such as
here,
so I'm going to
I'm a Mukhang makalaban mo eh.
Wala.
Don't.